people, we have 90 seconds until showtime, and I need everyone on the stage and ready for the countdown. Ladies, you're all pretty.
And you would know.
You're people.
Who's he talking to?
Not to Neanderthal.
Come on, guys.
Get in the moment.
That's...
Oh, God.
Quiet, please, and 30 seconds.
Well, what about the warm-up?
Fine, warm up. You have 15 seconds. Alright, and 10, 9, excuse me, 6, 5, I can't find it. Ladies and gentlemen, Busch Gardens Tampa is proud to present the premier collegiate competition. Vocalicious.
Hello.
Now you ladies all attend the California College for Women, is that right?
Yes, yes, yes.
That is correct.
So please introduce yourselves and tell us where you are in your studies.
Tamara Roberts, Miss Star of Tomorrow, graduate student. Lauren Lucky Langston, junior.
Rachel Johnson, freshman.
Adrian Sharp, sophomore.
Genevieve Wilson, senior.
And we are...
Vocalicious!
Yes! Thank you, ladies! And now, let's meet the gentlemen who make up the Acapella Kings! Now you men all attend the Sunshine State University, is that right?
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, so please introduce yourselves and tell us where you are in your studies.
Two, three, four. Richard Carson III, senior.
Jackson Taylor, a.k.a. Jax, grad student.
Gabriel Jones, freshman.
Todd Krieger, sophomore.
William Gibson, Jr.
And we soar as
the Acapella Kids.
Fantastic. Thank you, James. Now, both of our groups have been out in the park playing, but right now it's time to get serious. So thank you, ladies and gentlemen. You may head backstage. Yes. As our groups are leaving the stage to go and get ready for this competition. Excuse me. Hey, yes, ma'am.
Oh, there you are. We only have about 5 minutes until the show begins, and I need you to... Oh, hello. My watch must be on the prince. I am so sorry.
Not a problem. In fact, ladies and gentlemen, this would be the perfect opportunity to introduce you to the founder of Soundsational. It's this woman whose heart and financial contributions make this competition a reality. Please welcome Miss Adeline Tate.
Christopher, and thank all of you for coming to this festive celebration of unaccompanied singing. My father, H.R., loved music. He said he knew I was something special the moment he heard me sing. And so, when he passed, I decided to use some of the money that he left me to begin this competition in his memory for all those college guys and gals like me who just love to sing.
Why don't you explain the judging criteria for our guests?
Judging criteria? Me?
Yes, and you can use my personal notes right there.
Each acapella singing group will be awarded a maximum of 100 total points as their performance abilities are evaluated in three categories. Step one, style, worth 30 points. Step two, spontaneity, worth 30 points. And step three, song, worth 40 points. Because this is a singing competition after all.
And once our judges has made its evaluation, then the final choice for the most Soundsational group will be up to you, our audience. Then we'll combine your scores with the judges' preliminary scores and discover who will be the new Soundsational champion. Our judges in just a few moments, but right now, let's keep this party going with some more music. Now, which group possesses a unique way of expressing themselves that sets them apart from every other group in the acapella universe? We're about to find out as our groups show us their style. Oh, ladies first.
Don't wanna break your heart, boy.
saw what I could see, you'd understand why I want you so desperately. Right now I'm looking at you and I can't believe you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it would seem that the surprising upset of last year's favorite group produced some unexpected ramifications for our judges. Each judge was anonymously gifted with what seemed to be a box of candy, but was later discovered to be some sort of chocolate-flavored laxative. So, we have decided not to reveal the identity of our three very qualified adjudicators, lest they run into any similar problems. But while we do have their vote, remember that the final choice for the most sensational group will be up to you, our audience. So, let's get back to the music. This next segment looks to find out how spontaneous our groups can be as they add someone from our audience and bring them onto the stage. Expect the unexpected as we begin with the Acapella Kings.
I want a girl just like the girl that married dear old dad.
Looking for some hot stuff, baby, this evening. I need some hot stuff, baby, tonight. Gotta have some hot stuff, yeah, tonight.
answer was sweet. And let's hear it one more time for our audience participants. Yes! Thank you so much. Well, we've seen their style. We've been charmed by their spontaneity. And now it's time to see what kind of musicianship these groups possess.
Yoo-hoo! Christopher, don't forget the special element.
Yes. The special element. As an added challenge for this particular segment, Miss Tate has personally selected a special element for each of our groups. Now they must somehow try and incorporate this special element into their performance for this next segment. Now they just found out what their special element was backstage, and they have had no time to incorporate these into their performance. And I, for one, cannot wait to see what they've come up with. So without any further ado, let's enjoy the final segment of our official competition as Vocalicious and the Acapellicans share with us their very best sound.
Ready? 1, 2, 3!
let's hear your vote for the Acapellicans. Ready? Combine your scores with the judges' preliminary scores and discover who will be the new Soundsational champions. Our backstage accounting firm of Flippin' and Old is about to reveal to us the decision of our competition.
I got it! Oh, this is so exciting! I wish Daddy were alive to see this!
And that would be a miracle! But now, ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this year's competition and the Soundsational Champions for 2014 are... the Acapellicans!